What are you doing?
Hey!
Go outside! Now!
Sorry, Daddy! Sorry, Daddy!
La 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 la.
Eva here!
Yes!
Eva for you!
Oh no!
Uh-oh! Help!
Oh!
Oy. Sorry, Daddy!
La 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 la.
Nice. Hey.
Whoa.
Ay, 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 ay.
Alice.
Hey.
Eva.
Oops.
Guards.
Yippee.
Huh.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Eva, I'll catch you.
Oh no.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
What is it today?
Sorry, Daddy. Eva, I'll score a goal.
Uh-huh. Oh no. Hey.
What's wrong? Where's the water?
Oh. Surprise.
Whoa.
Oops.
Again?
And he has a beautiful yellow blanket. Eva, do you know the names of colors in English? Do you want me to teach you?
I do!
This is yellow. This is purple. And this is green.
Green!
Eva, this is red. This is a beautiful blue blanket. Blue.
Blue.
Ah.
Uh-oh.
Ah. Eva, your dolls want to play hide and seek. Let's go and find them.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Not here. Huh?
Here I am, here I am. How do you do?
Hmm. Ah.
Blue collar, blue collar, where are you? Here I am, here I am.
Baby, here it is, the blue baby. Not here. Ah! Ah! Here it is, green baby. I found you.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's you, Kim. I found you, purple baby.
Red color, red color, where are you? Here I am, here I am.
Here's our red baby. Everyone's found, and now I can go to sleep.
Dad and kids decided to learn English with colorful inflated balloons. It's so much fun learning and playing. This balloon is blue. And this is a green balloon. So much fun! Now Dad and Green Balloon. Ha! How funny! Dad is blowing a blue balloon too. Here the blue two big balloons, green and blue. Let's play. Come on, come on, come on! Now it's a yellow balloon.
Yellow.
Where
are
you? Cool. Now three yellow balloons. How cool is to play and learn? Big, big red balloon. Right, cool. Now a little girl is blowing an orange balloon. But she can't. Dad came to help with an air blower. Orange, right. That's the orange color. And this is purple. What did they think? Purple balloon to put in an egg? Dad is sorting out colors and saying them again.
Yellow, purple,
and red.
That's right.
Blue.
Wow, a big balloon. Yes, big orange balloon. Big yellow balloon.
Purple.
And now big purple balloon. Oh no, the balloon popped. Wow, how funny. Now we're gonna play with the air blower. Okay, bye everyone! That's right! Now you know five colors in English!
Eva, I'm coming to your rescue! Shoot, shoot! Eva, I'll save you! Shoot, shoot, shoot! I've got magic hands! Clap your hands! Clap your hands! La 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 la, clap your hands.
Girls, come on, go bouncing on the trampoline. Trampoline.
Wow, what a trampoline! Daddy, and where are bowls?
I've got only one.
Ah, I know! Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Listen to the music. And clap your hands. Listen to the music. And clap your hands. Ah! Magic!
Wow!
Hi! What's your name? Olivia?
Ta-da-ta-da-dad!
Sorry! I've got no more toys for you! Ah! A brilliant idea! Clap your hands! Clap your hands! Listen to the music and clap your hands!
Pa-pa!
Ah! Wow! Wow! So many toys! Clap your hands! Clap your hands! Listen to the music and clap your hands! Ah, no running water! I've got an idea! Clap your hands! Clap your hands! La 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 la! Wow! La 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 la, clap your hands. Eva, come on! So boring to play with only one ball. Ah, an idea! Clap your hands, clap your hands. Listen to the music and clap your hands. Wow!
Wow!
Clap your hands. More, 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 more. Woohoo!
It's you? Peek-a-boo! Where's Alice? Where is Alice? Where is Alice? I see you!
Yeah!
Peek-a-boo! Where's Nikki? Where's Nikki? Where is Nikki? Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo!
Uh-oh!
Where is Alice? I see you! Peek-a-boo! Where is Nikki? Peek-a-boo!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
go! It's you? Boring. Let's go, Dad.
Yeah.
Daddy.
Daddy shark.
Daddy shark.
Play with us.
No.
Please!
Okay, let's go.
Trampolines, come up and bounce. Trampolines, trampolines, come up and bounce. Please come here.
Eva, look, trampolines. Let's go and bounce.
The trampoline is only for grown-ups. I'm to measure your height. Yes, you can go. Come up, let me see. You're too small. You can't bounce. Go away.
Don't cry, Eva. I'll fix it somehow. He said only grown-ups can bounce. You look like a grown-up now. You're ready.
Come up, let's measure your height. You've grown surprisingly fast, eh? How's that? Ah, here's what you've done. No, no, that won't do. Go away.
He mentioned the height, so she is to grow up fast. What does she need to grow? Vitamins, broccoli, carrot. Okay, easy. Eva, come here. Take this. You must grow now, broccoli.
Trampolines, trampolines, come up to measure your height. Now, what do you think has changed? No, you can't have grown up already. Go away.
I can't understand. Haven't the vitamins helped? So she needs to grow up to be tall. I've got an idea. I'll ask our eldest sister to help us.
Trampolines, trampolines. Oh, lady, I see you are tall enough. And you're tall enough, too. You can bounce. Wait, madame. You've tricked me. Wait.
a suitcase!
Wow! Hello! Hello! Hi, where are you? Here, behind the tree. Cool!
Wow! Awesome!
To study English with Alice?
Hello, Alice.
Let's go!
New purple!
Yellow!
Pink!
Green!
Orange!
Blue! Yay.
Well done, Alice! Now she's going to color the car. Purple!
Purple!
Yellow!
Yellow!
Yay.
Pink!
Multicolored car. So many bright balls of different colors. How cool to play football with them. Ah, it's Daddy coming. He's angry, is he? No, he wants to play. No, he wants to play too. Daddy, take care. The balls can burst. Come on, Daddy, be a goalkeeper. Catch the balls. We're having fun studying English. It's fun to play outside with Daddy and study English. Let's study English together with Alice and her family, her sisters, her daddy, Alice, Eva. See you.
Bye-bye.
The in the backyard got so strong that it almost blew off the dollhouse. The girl plays inside the house.
My dolls!
She noticed that the wind is blowing off the doll's house.
The house flew away.
The dolls were left homeless.
My dolls, where is your house?
The girl got upset.
Dad! Dad!
Alice?
Dad came to help her.
Alice, what's wrong?
Look at this. The doll house just flew away.
I have an idea.
Dad always has an idea.
Ta-da!
Wow!
Great! Now they'll have a new house.
Alice, look! Now dolls have their own house.
But it's not colorful.
Okay, I gotcha.
Dad ran off to get some paint.
Here you go.
The house is big and these brushes are too small.
Okay, give me a second.
That's right, these are too small. We need bigger ones. Oh, these are so big. Pink paint, green, red, blue, yellow, purple.
Pink, green, red, yellow, blue.
It's okay. The girl is painting the roof red. The dad dips the brush into the green paint. But he did it with the wrong end. You need to do it with the brush. Dad takes blue paint and started painting the house. Splashes fly everywhere. Dad! The girl shows Dad how to paint right.
Ah, I got it.
And now Dad is painting the house carefully. And the girl got an idea. She decided to kid her father. She covered her hands with pink paint and put them on the father's back. So he got pink palms on his t-shirt.
Alice!
Oh, the dad finally got it!
Ah! Help me!
He also decided to paint the girl.
Ah! Alice!
And now they're running around playing catch-up. And they're painting each other. So much fun! She likes playing with her dad. All the clothes covered in paint.
Stop! Stop, Alice! The dolls! They need a house. Let's finish our painting.
We need to finish painting the house for the dolls. Look at this house! So bright and colorful!
Thank you, Alice! We have such a nice house!
Oh no! It started to wind again!
Uh-oh!